So we made it to our stopping point for the day. Came in this way. Coming through here. It's nice and breezy. See the creek continues on that way. We just got done setting up camp for the night. So we'll walk over and show you what it's like. Got a nice little fishing hole right here. I don't know how much fish are in it, but find out later. It is about 4 o'clock. Sun's been going down around 8:39. So we still got a while. Sunlight. Get our campfire ready. See, we got our kayaks pulled up close. A bit of an overhang in here.
You ever hear from Brian? You got that? Oh, yeah. Depends on how long he's hung out in that hole down there.
So, this is camp. Firewood, some more, chopping some trees. Let's see, we got our hammock set up. It's Chris's right there. Mine sitting in the middle. And Eric's off here. It's really nice in here. Quiet and pretty. Drink some beer. And hopefully avoid local wildlife.